is Sanjay. I'm going to be talking about the race against time for GST implementation. As we all know, GST is going to be implemented now on 1st of July, which is less than 10 days from now. So looking back over last 3 to 6 months of journey in the GST implementation, I think it has taken shape through understanding of the system, the returns, as well as the technology backbone that the GSTN has put together. And each of these has been a big change that has taken time for most people to understand. Obviously, the large organizations have been more amenable to use the various tools and at an early stage, early time, whereas the smaller organizations are still getting used to what life is, how life is going to change in the GST world. As we see now, in next 10 days, everybody has to get ready in some shape, form, though the government has given additional time for providing the returns, which are the monthly returns, instead of them to be filed by the mid of August, as was the original schedule. There is an additional time window given, which helps everybody get prepared, and there really is no reason for anybody now to not be prepared. I think the first priority for every business now should be to get their information systems in order, data in order, get the right set of intermediaries as required, if not done already. That means appoint an ASP, appoint a GSP, unless it's a very small organization with less than 100 invoices a month, and attempts or plans to go to the GSTN portal for a manual upload. But even then, one has to be cognizant that that upload will also require download of counterparty invoices and the technology infrastructure to compare those against own invoices. So all in all, there is a lot of things that GST will change. A lot of them are known already, but there will be a lot of unknowns that we don't know today. And effectively, the race against time will continue, not just till 1st July, but possibly within the first month of July as well, as the final norms on the technology backbone, the APIs, the infrastructure are all fully in place, and by which time every organization hopefully will be prepared. And once it is prepared, then it will be pretty much a smooth filing and entry into the digital world of compliance, as well as later on into the world of analytics and digital India. Thank you.